أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
والعاديات ضبحا.
By the racers panting.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والعاديات ضبحا. By the charging horses, steeds, who run, snorting and panting for breath.
فالموريات قدحا.
And the producers of sparks when striking.
فالموريات قدحا. Then they strike sparks of fire with their hooves. And they run, you know, the iron attached to their hooves. And it collides with the pebbles and stones, the spark.
فالمغيرات صبحا.
And the chargers at dawn.
فالمغيرات صبحا. And then the rays raid. فالمغيرات صبحا. Raiding at the dawn. فالمغيرات صبحا.
فأثرن به نقعا.
Stirring up thereby clouds of dust.
فأثرن به نقعا. And when they run, they raise a cloud of dust. Now this is the picture of the horses. فأثرن به نقعا.
وسطن به جمعا.
Arriving thereby in the center collectively.
فوسطن به جمعا. And then they penetrate into the thickest part of the host of the enemy, taking the worst risk.
إن الإنسان لربه لكنود.
Indeed, mankind to his Lord is ungrateful.
إن الإنسان لربه لكنود. Look to this horse and look to yourself. Verily, man is ungrateful to his Lord.
وإنه على ذلك لشهيد.
And indeed, he is to that a witness.
وإنه على ذلك لشهيد. And he himself is a witness to it. بل الإنسان على نفسه بصيرة. Only if he sees down, peeps down his heart.
وإنه لحب الخير لشديد.
And indeed he is in love of wealth intense.
وإنه لحب الخير لشديد. And he is vehemently in love for the wealth of this world.
أفلا يعلم إذا بعثر ما في القبور.
But does he not know that when the contents of the graves are scattered?
أفلا يعلم إذا بعثر ما في القبور. Does he not know? When the graves will be overturned and excavated out, whatever will be in them.
وحصل ما في الصدور.
And that within the breasts is obtained.
وحصل ما في الصدور. And that which is in the hearts will be brought out and made manifest.
إن ربهم بهم يومئذ لخبير.
Indeed, their Lord with them that day is fully acquainted.
إن ربهم بهم يومئذ لخبير. Verily, your Lord on that day is well aware of them. This is a big threat. Allah knows everything that you did. So we should say, Allahumma hasibna hisaban yaseera. O Allah, from us, you take the reckoning with ease.